we're going to repair one of the bonnets with our chev truck, aren't we? We've got a 1937 chev truck and the bonnet's a bit knackered. This is the original bonnet and the hinges on this part are all stuck, a bit seized and all broken, but we've managed to get a spare bonnet, but the main hinge is broken, isn't it, down here? The centre hinge is snapped. We're going to make one good bonnet out of all of it, aren't we? We're going to take this hinge off the centre and weld it onto this one, and then this one's had a cutout taken out of it, so we're going to cut that section out of this one and weld it into this one and strengthen these. As you open these, they bend. So you can see here, that's supposed to be straight, it's got curves, but as they try to open them, they get bent. So we're going to put some flat bar on them and straighten them, aren't we? Bit of grinding and welding, hey buddy? What do you reckon? Make one good one out of the two? Yeah. Alright, so I'll start with taking the hinge off of the original one. I'll remove this. Alright, so I'll start by removing these old rivets in here. Do this repair on this corner, so I'm going to kind of trim this to a shape and then cut that section out of the original one. I'm going to take this hinge off of here. This is the hinge I need to use, so I'm going to grind down all these rivets and get that hinge off. Put that onto the other bit. Now we'll cut that off. this is the corner that's been trimmed off this bonnet. What you want to use is the new bit that I'm going to roll on here. The corner will come down there. So that's going to mark that up. Cut that off, mold this one on. Ground all the welds and weld up a few of the cracks here and there. So now I'm going to go through and grind all these rivets down and remove all this lock mechanism because I've got to straighten this panel out. It's a bit hard to straighten all that in the way, so I'm going to take all of this off and just leave the bracket there. So I'll start doing that now. straightened it all and ground up all the welds that I've done. I'm going to put two bits of flat bar, one here and another down there, to stop this panel from twisting a bit when you open it. Because when the hinges are a bit seized, as you lift them up, they just want to curl this panel. So I'm just going to put flat bar up and down both of them. Should strengthen it a little bit. Left hand side of the bonnet's complete now. Now I've just got to do all that again to the right hand side. So, come out alright really. It's not too bad, it's fairly straight. This was all warped down there before, and that's kind of not too bad through there now. So.